all Starfleet vessels. Our allies in the Romulan Republic are under attack by the Tal Shiar. All combat-ready vessels are ordered to report to New Romulus immediately. Individual, thank you for responding so quickly. Your orders are to rendezvous with Battle Group Phi at Virinant and proceed to New Romulus to reinforce our vessels there. The battle is already underway.
Glad to have you here. Let's get to New Romulus.
We are grateful beyond words for your help. You have arrived in the nick of time. New Romulus does not have the developed orbital defenses necessary to repel such an attack, and Admiral Kerouac is calling for as many ships as possible to defend the planet. The flotilla protecting the planet has been pushed back by the enemy assault. They are at their final line now. They need your help. Glad you could join us. Concentrate fire on their command ship. On behalf of the Romulan Republic, thank you for your assistance today. You have saved our new world from destruction. We cannot begin to repay these deeds you have performed today, but know that your names will go down in history.
is a pleasure to be working with you. I heard about how you got your first command. Well done. Not every officer could have stood up to the Borg like you did. Agents working for the Romulan Republic have recovered definite proof that Taurus, or persons working for Taurus, were responsible for the Hovis supernova that destroyed the homeworld. Our agent spoke to Taurus. She claimed that she was deceived by Hakeev. But that does not excuse her culpability in the destruction of two inhabited worlds and the deaths of millions. Our agent tells us that Taurus believes her Iconian masters can change the past and restore Romulus. So not only is she a killer, she's insane. Taurus cannot be allowed to commit even greater crimes in an attempt to fix her mistake. My intelligence officer, Lieutenant Gaius Salon, has intercepted communications that may allow us to locate Taurus and finally bring her to justice. I'll let him explain in greater detail.
Greetings. I am Lieutenant Gaius Salon of the Romulan Republic. There are certain pleasantries that are customary in these circumstances. However, I'm choosing to skip those. We have much to do. Recently, the Republic intercepted a transmission from a group of Remans in the Hovis system. These Remans have remained loyal to Taurus, the former Praetor of the Romulan Star Empire, who was deposed by Celan. While the transmission was not unusual, its origin point was. The Hovis system is under strict quarantine. However, a previous team uncovered a mining facility at one of the planetary fragments. We believe that the Reman Loyalists may have returned to this facility to continue their efforts. The Hovis system is the origin point of the supernova and subsequent subspace explosion, which destroyed Romulus and Remus. It is still, as you say, a hot zone. The Remans loyal to Taurus are using the quarantine as a cover to resume their operations in the system. The transmission we intercepted was addressed to Commander Aran, a Reman who is the captain of Taurus's personal guard. He must be the liaison to the forces in the Hovis system. The direct approach. If we confront the forces in the Hovis system, who are in violation of both Federation and Romulan Republic mandates by their very presence there, they will send a call for assistance to Commander Aranhu. Once he arrives, we simply follow him. It is likely that he will lead us back to Taurus.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I've just received emergency orders from Republic Command and must respond. Gaius can transport to your ship and help you complete the mission. We'll return as soon as we can.
I am detecting some very rare minerals in the system, as well as the presence of protomatter. It is possible that Taurus used the materials here to construct a weapon. I suspected. The materials are all here. Our agent located Taris on planetary fragment Gamma. We should continue our search there. Interesting. This is exactly like scenario 2247. I thought scenario 1849K would be a more likely option. I shall incorporate this data into my model. Nevertheless, we should now be able to follow our Rambo's trail. He should lead us right to Taris. Has most likely cloaked. The technology I used to track him is not localized enough to detect the ship, only follow a general trail.
Federation Shin, I am Commander Gianclado of the... That is unfortunate, Starfleet.
liberty of accessing the Intercool systems before it was destroyed. I managed to download the access codes for the planetary shield. I believe we should be able to use them to lower the shield and reach the surface. These are the coordinates for the underground structure we detected. Reading life signs, sir. Multiple Remans and one Romulan. Our quarry could be just ahead.
Starfleet! How did they find us?
They must have followed me, Praetor. I will deal with them.
No, I need your help with the gateway. Send your guards.
betrayed by Hakeem.
Before we leave, may I suggest that we look for evidence of the materials we discovered at Hobus? They will undoubtedly prove vital in Taurus's trial. We should also overload the gateway, make certain it can never be used again.
Nice to see you again. I feel like we are becoming old friends, but you played the pawn perfectly. I could not have asked for a more obedient.
The Lisette informed us that you might need some assistance with the prisoner transport. Good thing we brought some backup.
Taurus is wanted by the Romulan Star Empire for high treason and war crimes against the Romulan people. The Empire is the legitimate government of the Romulan people, and I demand you turn this terrorist over for trial and punishment. You are a disappointment.
Prisoner transfer successful. Taurus is safely secured in the brig. We can take it from here. One more thing. We're detecting some unusual energy residue from the surface. Our databases identify it as Iconian. Do you have any idea where they went?
Looks like we missed all the excitement, but I have been monitoring your progress. On behalf of the Romulan Republic, I would like to thank you and your crew for your assistance. I am confident that the Federation will provide more than adequate security for Taurus until her trial can be arranged. You can transport Gaius back to the Lisette as soon as you are ready.
What's the Belfast still doing here?
The Romulans had